Former Miami Marlins owner Jeffrey Loria agreed to reimburse the county and city of Miami $5.5 million for the cost of building Marlins Park. In 2009, local governments agreed to help pay to build the park in exchange for Loria sharing profits if he later sold the team. In 2017, Loria sold the team to Derek Jeter and his ownership group for $1.2 billion. The county will receive $4.8 million. The city of Miami is going to receive $700,000. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.